Hello everyone, who watch my video knows that I will use so many time matchboxes, and I used matchboxes, as you remember, like a base to my canvas, and I will use matchbox to alter it. I will make some project, but I don't finish it, so I don't show you this project yet, but I don't know how much time I will need to finish, but I will finish, so I will show you. And today I decided try to make some frame canvas from matchbox. I don't never made to this time this type of this canvas, so I will try to make. So I will prepare cardboard. I will prepare matchbox. I will prepare hot glue. And I will start it, show it you how I will make this. So the first I will use full matchbox. So I will put my hot glue between to the matchboxes. And you will see that I will use it full. So four, and now I will use it. Hot glue on this part and glue to my cardboard. Now I will glue. I will saw how much matchbox I will need here. So maybe like so. After maybe like so. Okay, and here you will saw I don't have so many place to matchboxes, so I will glue matchbox only in half like so. This is not great. Like so, and I will have this matchbox canvases. So I started again from one side, connect another side, connect. Another side, connect, and now again I will glue it here. Now this side, so this is like you will see is recycling matchboxes and recycling cardboard, packaging cardboard. And not only by the way, I will special keep this matchboxes because I will know that I will like make the base on my canvas. So now I will put hot glue not on my matchbox, but here, only on my cardboard, because I don't know how much it will need. And this is hot glue. It's not important, but I will like peel off this. So my base is ready, so I just grab scissors and cut here on border with my matchbox. Because I don't need this piece. I don't need this piece. I don't need this piece. So I will have my base to frame canvas ready. What I will make now? I will have this cover from school children notepad. So I wanted covered it little bit on my actually not covered but glue, because I wanted that this base was great, so I just used glue stick, put here, you will saw here, so I cut it here, not need, here glue. So I will have two now. What we have here, good. So I just cut two pieces here, and so I will put one. It's okay that have this folder, because when you will alter this frame, you will alter also this. So you will saw what I will make. Just fold, and now I will cut on the folding. So I put my glue here. So my base was ready to alter it, and you will saw how now this frame look, and you will saw the time is 13 minutes, but not actually, I think 10 minutes. So it's really quick made this frame. And you will don't need buy some any another canvas. So, and it's okay that the cardboard not full and matchbox not on cardboard, because this part I will use like made hole, so it's will be like so. So this is my base, and I will try alter it, but and if you actually not if you want, I will think that also I will glue cardstock here on the border, but now I don't have any cardstock, because I prepare only this. But I will think that I will glue also some cardstock here inside and here, that canvas was great looks. So I hope this my video inspired you made similar, and maybe on the next video I will show you another way how use matchbox and made another sort of frame. So, to the next video. Bye.